Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Old Dude Plays. I am your host, aka Rastman420. Back with the video gameplay of Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Back with our girl Lara Croft here. And let's continue our story, shall we? Okay, let me take a look at my map. Let me gather my bearings. Stop the ritual, that's right. Okay.
They're waiting for you. This way.
Oh. That's right, alright, okay. All right, let's see if we can get past this part. Hopefully I don't take too long.
Let's get on with it.
We can save this guy here.
I present to you my own blood, my daughter, Awil. Her mind and spirit are strong, stronger than any I've ever seen. I am so, so proud of my Awil. She will make a fine sacrifice.
That's right, I wanted to come back and regroup.
The nectar of awakening.
It's a fresh day. Try this at another time. See how we do this today.
In each Ahau, face of the sun, I offer you Awil, the chosen one. She will drink from the nectar of awakening, and her heart will be taken from her chest and cast onto the fire. The embers of my own flesh and blood, given to you so that you may not to
hopefully there's some
the
stuff
sun.
I can pick up and throw.
Awil, Lara,
I remember.
I want you to run back to Mayu when I say, okay?
Besides my bow and arrows.
Awil, run!
Oh. All right, we'll get there.
They're waiting for you. This way.
Let's get on with it.
Ahau, I present to you my own blood, my daughter, Awil. Her mind and spirit
Awil
are strong.
Is Lara.
Stronger than any I've ever seen.
I want you to run back to Mayu when I say,
so,
okay?
So proud of my Awil. She will make a fine sacrifice.
Awil, run!
They got those big sword looking damn things.
They're waiting for you. This way.
Some rubies. Alright, wasn't there a spot here where I couldn't go before? Unless I had that knife. Or am I thinking of another place?
all full up. Can't carry any more.
Yeah, that's nothing you can fight them with.
Let's get on with it.
Okay. Ahau, I present to you my own blood, my daughter, Awil. Her mind and spirit are strong, stronger than...
Awil, it's Lara. I want you to run back to Mayu when I say, okay? Awil, run!
It's above Walkila, the Yokelu Chai Kotzil, il Kukulkan. Kunduni Shokol, Boyet! Kanan Pishaba! Levatel Mato!
Oh, hello! Crap.
They're waiting for you. This way.
Let's get on with it.
Ahau, I present to you my own blood, my daughter, Awil.
Awil, it's Lara. I want you to run back to Mayu when I say, okay?
Awil, run!
Oh!
Matubeite la taki kabach tak tupikan il habob. Goten, kubeital, intzik balon. Tinkashtach le kolelo. Bakbachtesh. Kimen! Zorik Machik! Jobin Tan!
Babak Bello, Helluchaite, Chotzil, Kukulkan.
Chaite chotzil il kukulkan.
Anu kashem ta'al. Kehel jantelo. Umok ha'am jetel shotobo. Shimbal nakech. Shulak lekulom, Minzo Kubin in Walik. In Kashtak le Tolelo, Matu Beita Limbo Kesikimbai. Kashtak le kolelo.
Damn, did I stop it? I hear nobody else. Need to resupply, holy crap. Didn't know what was going on there. If I was doing everything right, wrong. I need to hold out, do I attack? Well, anyways, apparently I'm assuming the little girl's free. Here. So is there a way? So I gotta go over here. Come back over here. So this is where I saw the rope, I believe. If I remember, I'm pretty sure this is where I came from. So I gotta go through some more mud here. Surprised they didn't give me any quicksand in this game. Okay, so we popped out. Here, you want to go to my left.
Aweel, are you hurt?
I'm fine. I ran just like you said.
Clever girl.
Why did you stop the ritual?
Aweel, you were going to be killed.
But that's how it is. I was chosen. My sacrifice would keep Kimicha Hau from taking the sun away. Father said he dreamed me. Dreamed that I was special.
Aweel, dreams can be interpreted in different ways. What if you were meant to stay here, on Earth, and use your special power to become the greatest serpent god there ever was?
Do you really think so?
I do, yes.
I can't wait to tell Father.
Aweel, your father is...
going to be away for a while. So Aweel will
He'll
stay
be
with
pissed.
Her, so she can continue her studies.
Or dead.
Of course.
I better get started now. There's still so much to learn. Thank you, Ahau.
Yes, thank you, Ahau. I will make sure Aweel is cared for. Please accept this bow as a thank you. It belonged to my mother. She was an eagle archer. May it serve you well.
Thank you, Mayu.
Really? Got a new bow. Long bow. So, I can go here and check out the bow, or we can get back to the main objective here. Alright.
Uchu said the entrance to the cistern was a cave above the white tree.
Did I do this already? Yeah.
Yeah. There's the entrance.
Sure, we've done this. Pretty positive. I'm gonna find out here in a second.
Something's wrong.
Maybe I haven't been back here.
No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place.
Artifact. Yep. Artifact.
This could be an effigy of the peasant savior.
Yep.
It might.
Okay. Oh, look. I swear I've been in here before. In the beginning of the game.
Manco's resting place. This looks suspicious.
Oh, look at that. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've been here before, because this area is going to fall full of water. I remember right. Nothing in here. Okay. And this is gonna fall. Retrieve the Savior's amulet. Going. Okay, we gotta flood this room, if I remember right.
Shit, no.
Oh, hell.
Flood this one. Okay.
The Order left members behind as sentinels when they sealed the system. All these bones. They sacrificed themselves to protect this place.
Okay, where am I going up to here, though? I don't know where I'm going swimming. Oh, boy. Come on, Laura. Holy crap.
Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? Now, to get this back to Uchu.
One of them is a mission I didn't complete earlier in the game.
There's light coming through this wall.
That's the only thing I can think of.
Another sealed off passageway, I bet.
Okay. So I'm going back to where I came from now. Oh! Whoops, what's your step there? My bad. Sorry, Laura. Dope. Go across the river. Whoa.
Villa Witch.
Vale con tu el Jumpsil. Leti Kujalik Lakinovo. In Jum.
Shoko, Chen Juntul Winik. Ya no nube salte que no va. Ay, Champal. Hach malo, Guama Wujik. Vale. Bishawanin,
Bastin, Bashkuyuchul.
Thank you. Nah, you serious? Can't be. That's what I just did, the Savior's Amulet. And now I gotta do this. I don't have to, but. But nothing is going on here. Where's Jonah? See if he's back here. Or anything else going on back here. I don't know what's going on. Happening. Jonah's still chilling here.
Laura, I'm glad you're back safely. Quinty returned shortly after you left. In one piece, but empty-handed, I'm afraid.
He's safe. That's the important thing.
I wish we could say the same for Zan. Kukulkan curses his coronation, I swear it.
Zan? Is he the other man you sent out?
Yes, he was looking for the champion's bow. A group of hunters just pulled his body from the wilderness.
Uchu, I'm sorry about your friend. If there is some good news in all of this, I did find the Savior's amulet.
What? You did? Lara, that's incredible.
Here.
Thank you. Lara, I hate to ask you, but...
But would I go and get the champion's bow?
It's a lot to ask. This is the most difficult of the items to retrieve. Zan was one of our best.
May I ask what makes this bow so special?
Queen Unaratu's ancestors carved it from the first Seiba tree to grow in the wilderness outside the city. It has been handed down through generations. She bestowed it upon Sairi, Etsli's father, on their wedding day. It joins the two families together, but it was lost many years ago, taken by the Nahual.
The Nahual? That's someone who has the power to transform into an animal, right?
Yes. This one stalks the jungle outside the city. Envious, it tricks Sairi into giving it the bow. Etsli is the rightful heir of the champion's bow. Without it, he cannot be king.
Okay, point the way.
Thank you. You will find the entrance directly across from here, up the shore of the river.
Don't worry. I'll do my best to get the bow.
Okay. Retrieve the Saber's amulet. Retrieve the champion's bow.
I can't believe how much Etsley has grown in such a short time.
He's going to make a great king.
Yep.
Thank you. Alrighty. Okay, guys. We're gonna take a small break here. I believe. And here's the champion's bow. Let's go over here. Alrighty, we're gonna come back in the next episode and we'll continue our gameplay. And go pick up the champion's bow. Until then, this is Old Dude Plays, aka Rastman420. Everybody have a good one now, don't you?